How's it going, everyone? Welcome back to more God of War Ragnarok. All right. He looks like a giant.
Another raven freed.
We nearly got all the ravens now. 18
Another
to go.
Another sleeping troll, courtesy of the dwarves.
Clearly these wake up somehow. Okay. Yggdrasil's Rift. Berserker Gravestone. Wait, what was that one over there? Just the one there. Yeah. Does that need a double? It does need a double. To get that one. Oh well.
Looks like initials. Do they match the ones in that recipe book you found?
I imagine we might find one of those ingredients around here.
What's this?
Ah, I knew I recognized those initials. The Ballad of Yari and Somar.
I'm not familiar.
An old tale, but a good one nonetheless. The carving marks their passage through this realm. We could always try and find the others if you're curious.
All right. Got it. And there's the last one. How the fuck do you get that one? Got it. Actually wasn't as difficult as what I thought. Apple. See, I thought we just looted that. Through there, like that this way. Nope, that was nothing.
Berserker awaits.
How do we go over there as well? Oh, we can go in there. Spin that. That's obviously got to. There we go. Just come to me. How'd you get that one? Oh, we got. How the fuck do I get this one? I think you've literally just got to try and get like... Maybe. That's a lot further away than you actually think. This is a bastard of one. Oh, then this is it. Yes. We got that right as well. And the chest. Right. See the eagle there. Huh. Where are we at? Oh, we got the rift still to do. Did you see those rift?
A light elf statue in the desert. Odd.
On top of ancient elven ruins? I'd have to agree.
Light orb! Throw your weapon at it!
Find you!
Nasty
hit! You are right, brother!
Come on. Cool.
Light elf architecture. It's massive.
Item. No, you missed that. Was probably the best. Poison is so OP, man. Okay, there's that done. Oh, yeah. Locked. Oh, it's locked.
It requires two keys.
What are they keeping back there?
That's beauty of a locked door. It could be anything. Monsters, treasure. Knowing our luck, it'll be a bit of both.
Oh. Oh, this is something anyway.
Oh,
monument to Freyr. I wonder if he ever saw this.
No. Can we? Click that.
This statue may have survived Freya's absence, but a true
I put it back in.
Did not. Monuments are useless to those who ignore their message.
He didn't create a truce through diplomacy alone. His godhood, his very presence is what healed this land and allowed the peace to take root. But once he left, he had to have known what would happen.
Well, he had good reason to leave. Some jackass convinced his sister to marry a madman.
There you go.
Said monuments are useless. Why restore this one?
It was hidden for some time. Perhaps now it can serve as a reminder.
Aye. Nothing reminds people of their history like chiseled, well-lit marble.
Yeah. Right, then we need to... Oh, we can go that way now. So if you carry that up... Is that one?
These crystals contain their own life.
You're right. Normally we'd have to provide our own. Perhaps slotting a crystal on the opposite side could shed some light on this mystery.
How do we get? Ah. Got it. Can you jump that thing with this? Obviously, Kratos could quite easily jump this gap with this in his arm, but I guarantee you the game's gonna make me do that one first. Fucking told you. Oh, you're a pain game. Now we grab this one and run it back.
Shards glow.
Oh.
Looks like we can read the inscription now as well. In honor of the Enlightened One, may his gift of light shine eternal. Ah, gift of light.
And what's the item?
Light from the crystals. It is in the sand now.
Would you look at that? Freyr's gift endures after all. Or should I say, his presence?
You are not funny.
All right.
Even when Freyr was actually here, the peace was fragile. Surely a bit of extra light in the desert isn't enough to make it last.
Before I met Faye, I could not imagine a life of peace. After her death, in our travels to Jotunheim, I found peace on my own. It remains my responsibility to make it last.
I only hope his guidance will last this time.
We will see. But he has given them a chance.
Need these.
Oh, the massive door we found earlier.
That door had two keys.
Aye, so it did. Let's keep looking then.
What's this one? There's a loot in these now then. I just run over them. Sweet.
Perhaps we can bring these two animals back to Vanaheim. Or Midgard even. Specky and Spanner could use the company. We have
We got it.
It would not go well for them. Once a predator becomes accustomed to a land, it is cruel to move them.
I suppose you're right. It just seems lonely out here.
It is peaceful. They have each other. It is enough.
That's the new area. The door was here. I think. Yeah, it was. Alright, what's in here then?
Something is coming, and it's not happening.
Oh, fucking hell. Okay, well, we know what that is there. I think I need to get a revive stone. Before I do him. I think what I'd like to do... see what's that one up there.
jewelry.
Oh? Put it on one of my horns. Let's see if I can pull it off.
No.
The Elven Sanctum. You tell you what, guys, this is might be quite a big area, so we're gonna end things here. In the next episode, we'll explore the Elven Sanctum, go get a revive stone, and if we've got time, try and beat that boss. If you enjoyed this episode, make sure you hit the like button, subscribe, most importantly, get yourselves a beautiful day, and bye bye.